my guest, Vicky.
Oh, hello, Carmen. Welcome to The Aesthetics. My name is Vicky Grammatikopoulou and I'm the director here. It's nice to have you here today.
Thank you very much. Could you please tell us a little bit about the clinic?
Well, The Aesthetics has been operating for many years. Mm-hmm. And we have our doctor, Dr. Liakas, who is our injector, has great experience in cosmetic treatments for over 10 years. But this clinic has been here for around 1.5 years. So we opened in December 2013.
Okay, could you tell a lot about the treatment that you do here, your experience so far?
Well, we are in a very nice part of Essex. We're very near, we're near the seafront, and we're also very, very lucky to be able to operate on an appointment-only basis. We are an independent clinic, and our clients always know who their doctor is, and they have the same doctor for their treatments. They know, we know their face, we know their needs, and we also take time for them. So there is the relationship we've built with our clients is very important to us.
Yes, I know that as I do my PRP treatments here. Could you tell us about that treatment and also the other lines of treatment that you have here?
Well, we have a very wide range of treatment at The Aesthetics. We're very lucky, and it's a strong point for our clients as well, an important one, because we are not trying to sell something over something else. We have everything available. So what we do is we offer a consultation and we make suggestions of the best treatment and combinations of treatments. Our motto is we want people to look natural. We don't want to change them. What we want to do is listen to their concerns and make them feel good about themselves while before and after the treatment as well. So we have treatments like Botox, wrinkle relaxant treatments. We do offer fillers, we have volumizing fillers, we do liquid facelifts.
Okay.
So this is for the face. We offer rejuvenation treatments.
Oh, it's sorry to interrupt you, but I'm very intrigued about the liquid facelift.
Well,
how does it work?
Well, it's a very good alternative, and I personally believe it's better than surgery.
Okay.
Because what you do is you restore the face to where it was before the loss of volume. And we do, not everybody knows this, but we do lose, after the 19th year of age, we start losing collagen, we start losing fat in
okay.
our face, and we also our bones also shrink. So what happens is we have excess skin, and people have, depending on the type of their face as well, some people start having dark circles and hollow eyes, jowls, dropping of the face. So people think, oh, they will need to have surgery, and this is not, surgery is not always the best solution.
Okay.
So with the liquid facelift, there are a few brands we are using, depending on each type. What we do is we restore the volume where it was lost, and we achieve a three-dimensional lift. So the face looks fresh, and it looks younger,
okay.
but it doesn't change. It's not pulled into any direction. So it's three-dimensional rather than a two-dimensional lift. And these volumizing fillers have also collagen triggers in them. So there is a lift, and after weeks, the body, the face produces collagen by itself. So instead of aging, we're going backwards. And what we see is it's not just the change in the face, we see the change in the person as well when they come back.
Oh, excellent. That's very good. Also, I would like to know, because we were talking earlier in one of my visits, previous visits, about you having some holistic treatments done here in the future. What have you told us about those treatments?
Well, the idea came because we started doing different treatments, as I said, Botox, fillers, lifts, rejuvenation, body treatments and so on. But what I noticed is that when people come to us, and I ask myself, what do they actually want when they come to us? And the obvious answer for people who don't maybe know much about it is, oh, it's vanity, people want to look young, or da da da. What I found is people are not looking for ways of looking different or young. People want to regain their confidence. Okay. And this is what I see. So while we're working on their face or body and we're listening to their concerns, what I see is the beginning of a transformation. People start changing other things. Yeah. They are happy about their face, they look in the mirror, they start going out more, they start networking more, and their confidence grows. So this is where the idea came from. And I realized the need is for people to get a boost of confidence.
Okay.
And the face is the beginning, but what we can do is give a holistic or cater for them, for their needs in a more holistic approach. My background is generally in education and in training teachers and training people. So it's always been part of my work that I help people feel strong and confident about what they're doing and about socializing and standing in front of people. I've also had research and I have tried and I have trained in holistic approaches and therapies. Okay. I have second grade Reiki.
Okay.
I have trained for reconnective healing. I have been very interested in energy healing.
Okay.
But I really much believe in talking.
Okay.
So there's a lot of talk about learning through talk in education, but there is a lot of healing through talk as well. And what I want to introduce is different approaches and taster sessions for our clients to have seminars and find out about things they may be interested in that can help them develop further. Whether this is about self-development in more personal ways or even to build up their confidence, because many of our clients are professionals. And their image is very important and their confidence is very important. So trying to support them in that. We are thinking of introducing sessions about communication skills, about methods like visualization, confidence, a little maybe touch on NLP, neuro-linguistic programming, and what words to use. Practical sessions like power postures,
okay,
and how we can use our gestures to create the feeling we need,
okay,
to feel more relaxed. We're thinking about groups of 8 to 12.
It will work like workshops or seminars.
Yeah, seminars, which are a general introduction into a way of working, thinking, strategies to use. And then people, if they are interested, can take it up or not. But it's about covering a wider range.
Will be the clinic or the doctor yourself delivering those seminars, or are you having guests?
I mean, I will convene these sessions, we would like specialists in their field, and we have some already lined up. Specialists in their field to come and do these sessions, so we will have guest speakers and we're open to people who may be interested in contributing, because we are looking at this in a new way, in a holistic way, and we're looking at finding open-minded people who have a clear message and strategies and are experts in what they're doing.
Thank you very much, Vicky. Follow this interview, you can see a couple of treatments I have done here at the clinic with Dr. Liakas. And also, for any more information or any consultation, you can see all the clinic's details and information below.